You seem upset.
I'm sorry. I don't want to be rude, but I'd like to be alone, okay?
In my experience, when I'm distraught, I find talking about something else often helps.
Any suggestions, then?
Look up. Can you tell me about that ship?
OV-165 shuttle. I call her Spike because she's got these kick-ass aerospike engines that use less fuel. I don't mean any offense, but you seem a little up in years to be a security guard.
True. But I am the wisest of them all.
Bet you're thinking they let anyone be an astronaut these days.
Sometimes those who shine the brightest feel the sting of fear and melancholy in ways that others can never understand.
You're talking like you know me.
You're René Picard, astronaut of the Europa mission. You must be capable of such great things to have come this far. You remind me a bit of my mother. She too loved the stars. And she too struggled.
Sometimes fear is a friendly reminder you're not ready for something.
No. Fear is fear. It doesn't speak in riddles. Fear means you're smart. You understand the risks.
So what are you afraid of?
I don't know where I would begin.
And you found a way to live with it?
I found that even in the darkest circumstances, there is a light, sometimes only a glimmer. Trust that light. Find a way back, no matter what it takes.
Your mother was very lucky to have you.
Oh, I almost forgot. I was sent to collect you. Dr. Jemison is going to make a toast. They want all the astronauts on the stage. Will you be joining them?
I will.